Goose, this is VJ. Listen to me. You need to stay off the lunar surface. I repeat, do not step foot on the regolith. There's something underneath. I think it's drawn to movement. It senses vibrations. I can't kill it. There's a shuttle in crew, but we are stuck in the damn crater until we get the Typhon gates down. Round up anyone else you can find. Warn them.
Thank you. Attention, everyone. We have an extra special message today from our CEO.
This is Alex Yu, CEO of Transtar and co-director of research aboard Talos One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved, I recognize that this species would not exist without the sustaining efforts of our sibling facility on the surface of the moon. Our helium-3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company, not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. When you look up, take pride, and remember, we're looking down on you with appreciation.
Typhon material detected.
Thank you. Mark submitted.
Good afternoon, Pythias. For any minor medical emergencies, visit the trauma center on level 2.
¿Qué pasa, jefe?
This is so weird.
Hey, you always wanted to get a good look inside my head.
Not like this.
When are you going in?
I have your connectome. I'm headed there now to inject your piloting skills into my skull.
You're right. It does sound weird. But at least now there will be two shit-hot aviators who can fly this brickyard.
Actually, you'll be obsolete, because I'll be able to fix them and fly them.
Maybe you'll pick up some of my other charming qualities.
Yeah? Like what?
I shouldn't have to tell you.
Attention, everyone. Removing control modules from harvesters for other purposes isn't okay. Please file a proper request so we can track supplies and make everyone's life easier. Thank you.
You